Alright, what's up y'all? I'm starting off this vlog by doing a little recap of what I've been doing the past week and my lifts, just kind of the notable ones. And so we'll start off with the deadlifts. So on this day I had a 7x2 and I did this on a 425. It was supposed to be around RPE 8. It felt fine. I kind of widened my stance for these the first few, and then I started going more of a semi-sumo just because I'm trying to get the closer stance. But my problem right now is with a little back tightness. But anyways, that felt pretty good. The weights are moving slow on the first reps because I wasn't doing hip up for these. I'm focusing on just tightening my back, keeping everything together, not letting anything slip out of place. So the first rep off the ground is gonna look super tough, but then the second one, once I reset, I don't know, I just feel a lot faster on the second rep, if that makes sense, which is good. Anyways, those felt good. So here's a top single on squat. At what's that? 435? Yeah, 435. This was supposed to be RPE 8.5, which it was. Actually, that might have even been an 8, that moved fast. That was good. And this is a top single at 425. And this was today, which is October 25th. That other squat was about a week ago. This moved slower than the other one, honestly, from looking at it now. But that's just because of, I had sumo yesterday. What you're watching now is my girl Adriana's squat PR of 215 pounds, which is pretty impressive. She's 10 pounds away from two plates, and for her age 16, it's really impressive, so just watch this. That was a crazy fight. All right, and then she had another PR, but she was maxing out this week. She had another PR on bench of 145 pounds. We back. That was the little kind of recap voiceover thing I wanted to try out doing, because since I'm doing like a vlog every 1 to 2 weeks, it'd be kind of good to keep y'all informed on how my lifts are going, like what y'all don't see in the 3 days that I do put in the vlog, because that's kind of how I'm going to format things for now. Format, kind of, whatever. But yeah, so this part, now I'm going to be showing y'all how I meal prep, right? So right now I'm kind of gently increasing my calories up to my squat, just so when I do squat, I'll have a lot of energy, have a good squat, maybe even go for 465. I'm gonna show y'all my regular meals throughout the day and kind of me making them. And yeah, this is my cat Jake, just so y'all know. Say hi, Jake. She has fur everywhere now. All right, for breakfast, I have simple things, and I'm going to, kind of after this cooking section, you'll see what I have tomorrow for my breakfast, my lunch, my second lunch, my dinner, my snacks, all that stuff. But right now I'm gonna show you just me putting my stuff together, right? So with my first lunch, I have literally this whole box of rice, right? And it's, let me read the servings. There is 3 servings per container and they're each 210 calories. It's about 630 calories, right? For this one little thing. 44 carbohydrates, 44 grams of carbohydrates per serving. So I'd say, I don't do math. Under 150 carbs. That's still a lot. Protein, 6 grams per serving, which is a lot, so I'm guessing. So for rice, at least, I wouldn't have thought that. So that's the stuff we got with the rice, and this is for one meal, right? I eat a lot at a time. I got all these TikTok songs in my head. Oh, shoot. I'm like, just so y'all know, I'm like extra white, and I can't do like any type of like seasoning, like at all. And that's why I'm taking some of this stuff out, because the type that we've got recently is very, very seasoned. And I die when I have it because it is way too much for me. But what I have for dinner recently is a second type of meat, right? I wanna have 2 types of protein when I'm not saying bulking, but when I'm trying to gain weight and have extra protein, I like having 2 types of meat. Because usually I'm just a chicken guy, but I do like to have a second type of meat. So this is kind of the way I don't really do, like, or when I'm just chilling, I'm not like really trying to gain weight or really trying to cut weight. I just do by serving sizes, right? Kind of what it looks like, what I'm feeling, okay? So with this, what I'll do is I'll just get some chicken and I'll fill it up about halfway. So this is how much chicken I eat for lunch. Just about half a plate of that, a good amount. And do I like my hair? It's my bedtime hair. I need a haircut. While y'all weren't looking, I put together part of my dinner for tomorrow. So my dinner looks about like this, just a lot of broccoli, a lot of carrots, right? I'll have the meat, I'll throw that in there. Oh. All right, and that wraps up Cooking with Michael, and I will see y'all tomorrow morning. All right, what is up, y'all? It is Saturday the 26th now. And I'm showing y'all what my breakfast is. So for breakfast, I have multigrain Cheerios, which is 110 calories per cup. And I fill that in two bowls and then I put milk in it. And for the milk, I have reduced fat, 2%, 130 calories per cup milk. And I mean, that tastes like all right, nothing too special. Then I got my yogurt, 2 15 grams of protein, Ukios yogurts. And I have 2 bananas with that. And that is my breakfast. Now we're on to the second meal of the day, the chicken and rice. So y'all saw me make this last night. And now I'm gonna eat this. And what I do for this is I'll probably eat about 3/4 of this at one time. And then for my little snack before the gym, which I count as a meal, it'll be about this much and then broccoli. So as my last little meal before the gym, I have this mass gainer, which is 750 calories, 50 grams of protein. And as you see, it's 4 scoops. So it's a lot to take in, but it's a good carb meal before the gym. All right, what's up, y'all? I'm at the gym now. I mean, Adriana here at Gold's. We're gonna do a pool workout. Neither of us are deadlifting. We're both doing bodybuilding type motions. So y'all see that. And yeah, that's about really it.
Corner of the room, not ready to resume. and say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
Bro, why did you not go to the doctor?
Did you have to get a drain? It's like a
drain.
So like, okay, it's like a sack in my knee, right?
Yeah.
And like, if my knee like feels like it, it'll just start filling up with liquid.
God dang.
And so like, when you like squat, it like presses it, like, right?
You still have abs?
Yeah.
I don't.
I mean, I weigh less now.
197, right?
Yeah.
Bro, how do I know all this?
I don't know. I say everything on my page.
Yeah. I stalk you.
Facts.
I'm the biggest fan.
Oh, is it gonna be cold?
Probably.
I haven't been outside in a while.
Oh my Lord. You know, I haven't been outside in like a year, so.
Dang, I don't know what the weather feels like.
During the summer, you're gonna go.
Oh, wait, it's kind of cold.
It is cold.
I got a rain jacket in the back, though, so you can wear that. I need to.
It's supposed to rain, I'm pretty sure.
Bro, I haven't touched a soccer ball for like so long.
Are you gonna play Daniel?
No. Oh. I'm not playing. I can't play soccer, bro. I'd have to do the 5-month recovery thing. Like, I literally couldn't run for a solid minute.
I feel that.
I have to start, like, right now.
Bro,
if I want to make tryouts.
Soccer's gonna suck now.
Oh, it is. It's gonna be terrible. Yeah, I can't play soccer. I wanna do, like, one of y'all's pickups or something eventually.
Bro, we had one on Monday.
Yeah, I know. But, it was too early.
It was at, like,
1?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't work out until, like, 3 or 4.
What do you do then?
Eat. I have to eat up before the gym.
Are you bulking?
Nah, I just eat a lot. If I was bulking, I'd eat a lot.
God. How can you eat that much? You force yourself to eat?
Yeah.
Gosh.
It's pretty unenjoyable.
Yeah.
Food doesn't taste good at all after that, after a while.
But what if some of the cast people started fighting me? I'd be like, I would probably start fighting them with you.
No, why? Wait, no. Like the white team fighting me.
Our team?
Yeah.
I would help them and fight you.
Why?
Why are they fighting you?
I don't know, just because they don't know who I am.
Yeah. I mean...
Wait, what? We're fighting you right now?
I ain't trying to help you.
Why?
Xander got a fight at lunch.
Yeah, bro. I was in a fight at lunch and you just backed away. And you're like...
Those guys are not taking it.
You're a posse.
No, I can't shoot that.
No, man.
I can't shoot it. Told you.
That's a good shot.
It wasn't top 90, it's not good.
I was pushing this earlier, it just
That's what
like...
I tried too, but then I pushed it and then pushed it up, and I guess that unlocked it or something.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. You see that TikTok?
So I just got back from the game. Now I'm going to have dinner. It's the broccoli and carrots, as I showed y'all last night. And then I have some ground beef and then a sweet potato.
So deep in love, when I dream of dying, I never feel so loved. I've been having dreams. Splashing in the summer street, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen. My body turns to ice, crushing weight of paradise. Solid block of gold, lying in the cold. I feel
Yo, it is now Monday, and what y'all just saw is my arms workout yesterday. I just did some posing afterwards and thought I could throw that in there. I did some rehab chest stuff at the end, and it felt good. I didn't have any pain for the weight I went up to, and it was just on a controlled press machine, so the weight doesn't really matter. But it felt good. I had full range of motion, and yeah, I just kind of practiced that for a bit. But today I have legs. I have a top single today, 9 RPE. I'm hoping for 445, that'd be really nice considering I'm going for 455 in the next 2 weeks. So hopefully 445 moves well.
Alright, so my 445 felt pretty good. It looked like a solid 9. I haven't had that much weight on my back since the last time I squatted 455. So it did feel really, really heavy on my back. The speed felt fine. Form looked fine. Knees didn't cave. My back didn't fall down too hard. So everything worked out. Now I got a 6x2, a 2 RIR. I'm trying to move them with some speed. Get these done with. Get some quick under 4. Yeah, science.
Science.
Yeah. That's about it.
I'm squatting ATG today because my knee doesn't have any pain, which is good. I iced it a lot. Took some ibuprofen before I came in here, so that's all good. Oh, look at that girl in the back and that chest.
ATG, and for the last rep, I felt like I was below 2 RIR, maybe 3 or 4. So I was like, I'll just squat as deep as I can go because I haven't done that in a long time. Here's my knee. And then I squatted too deep, right? And I guess I was off center because it hit that. And then it immediately turned into like a 10 RPE on the way back up. I thought I was going to go down. But yeah.
I bet the audio is like crap because like the music and I'm talking quietly and I'm probably covering the mic. Where's that? Thank you all so much for watching if you made it this far. Obviously it was 20 minutes, so I bet literally 99% of y'all didn't watch the full thing or skipped around, which I mean, I get, you know, no one really has time for 20 minutes, but you know, I just want to practice, get some footage going, get some content. So if any of y'all do watch it, I appreciate it. Let me know what y'all thought. Let me know what I can improve on. If it's too much, too little, if y'all like the longer vlogs, if y'all want just workouts, I mean, I'll do anything really. I'm just trying to make content. So, yep, thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.